It's becoming that time of year again when you have to look out for your soil and watch to make sure that it's healthy. One simple way that you can do that is to aerate your soil. This is a simple process. All you have to do is strap on some spikes to your shoes and get your feet moving. By doing this, you keep your soil from inevitably cracking and creating big heavy divots, which not only are bad for your soil, but it's also bad for your foundation and the foundation of other things near where that soil is cracking. Also, the water gets down deeper into the holes, which maintains the moisture of the dirt longer. And if you spread grass seed or anything like that, it's starting from a lower spot after you've walked it in, once you spiked it in. And that way it has deeper roots and it can have a longer, healthier life. And you know, as a side thought, you might consider, after you've spiked your ground, to then put organic fertilizer down and then wait for the rain or water it. And that way, you'll be helping your plants even more. So remember to spike and fertilize your ground today. I'm Jason Winningham, and this has been your Green Tip of the Week.